Following the accidental killing of the renowned Action Alliance AA senatorial candidate in 2019, Imo North Senatorial District, Imo State, Ndubuisi Emenike, the Nigerian Security and Civil Defense Corps, NSCDC, has launched a full-scale investigation into the matter. Speaking to newsmen at the command head office in the state commandant Ibrahim Raji regretted the development. He, however, stated that the command is poised to reveal the actual fact of the incident. He said, contrary to rumor being circulated, the NSCDC personnel was never an oddly to the disease. He said the jubilant officer whose gun wrecked the havoc is AC Sydney Ogundoro, attached to another important personality in the state. They were all at Princess Miriam Onoha's house to congratulate her over a victory at the poll as she emerged the federal lawmaker to represent Okigwe North Federal Constituency. The police, who also confirmed the incident through the police public relations officer, said they are fully in the know of the incident and investigation is ongoing to reveal the mirage behind the incident.
The query is already written because it's in the under the police net. When the police release him to us, he will now face the serious interrogation in our own way, because we are serious minded and the disciplining officers. We respect disciplining and we respect human beings, and that is why civil defense, it is civil in nature, and we believe in that civility in carry out our daily operation.
So we want to use this opportunity to tell the youths of the area, especially the area where the politician came from, want to appeal to them to remain calm. We are on top of the situation. The officer in question has been arrested, so there is no need for them to take laws into their hands or maybe go and cause further damage. We are on top of the situation and will ensure that justice prevails.
Before his death, Emenike had revealed to close friends that he would declare intention to contest the Imo North Senatorial District once late Senator Benjamin Huajumogu is buried.